Shrimp. Crawl. Eel. Become. Dentist. Instead of stopping, the rain increased. Career. Favorite. Research. Magazine. Visit. Museum. Wild. Unusual. Play.
When in Rome, do as the Romans do.
When traveling, follow the customs of the local people. Jane and Ray had been homebodies most of their lives. But after their kids were grown and out of the nest, they decided to take a trip around the world. Of course, they were inexperienced travelers, and they had trouble accepting the customs of the people in the countries they visited. To make them feel more comfortable during their travels, some members of the tour group recommended that when in Rome, do as the Romans do. They suggested that Jane and Ray should make an effort to follow the customs of the local inhabitants and not expect to behave in a foreign country as they would at home. Once they began to follow this advice, Jane and Ray enjoyed their trip much more. All that glitters is not gold.
Some things are not as valuable as they appear to be. Boy, Ahmed sure got taken the other day at the bazaar.
What happened?
You know he collects old swords and sabers. Well, he came across a neat shining scimitar in one of the booths. The guy assured him that it dated from the 15th century and that it would never rust. Ahmed was so excited with his find that he really didn't examine it very carefully before he took it home. That's when he discovered that the scimitar was coated to hide the rust and that it was a copy, not an original.
Just goes to prove that all that glitters is not gold.
That's for sure. Ahmed learned the hard way that some things are not as valuable as they appear to be.